it's drawing and painting mostly, influenced by the Day of the Dead. I was in grade school, I guess. Like, I've always been painting, and I went to graphic design for a while, but came back to drawing and painting since that's my favorite thing to do. Day of the Dead, I've always been inspired by other cultures and their traditions and rituals, and just the embellishment included in like sugar skulls and Hispanic traditions have inspired me to follow that route of illustration. Ultimately, like, if I could draw and paint all day every day, I would. But right now I'm doing graphic design as well, so one day I aspire to be an illustrator full time. Raw Artist is pretty awesome. Like, I just heard about you guys recently, but the opportunity that you give to artists to show their work and be heard is awesome. Find more of my work at rehughes.com or on Facebook/REHughesDesign. My name is Rachel Hughes, and I'm a raw artist.